Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel. Today, I want to tell you about smartest women on earth. Top 10 women with the highest IQ. Many people used to believe that men are the most intelligent beings on this planet. However, soon women came on par and they started being considered equal. It was not too long before many women proved themselves better than men in every field, be it education, in the workplace, or in life generally. Women are intelligent, and this is something that has been proven time and again and is something everyone knows and most even agrees. But there are some women who have an exceptionally high IQ level. They have a higher IQ than the most intelligent humans that ever existed. Here, we shall learn about 10 of the smartest women ever born. These are top women with the highest IQ levels, right? Awa 10. Olivia Manning, IQ 162. At a very tender age of 12, when many children enjoy playing with friends and hate doing their homework, Olivia Manning had been tested through the Mensa IQ supervised test. The whole world was surprised when they learned about her score in 2012, which was over 160. The score 160 is important and special because it was achieved by none other than Albert Einstein and Stephen Hawking. Olivia, at such a young age, had managed to surpass these popular legends as far as the IQ score is concerned. 9. Fabiola Mann. IQ 162. Fabiola Mann is a 21-year-old young woman and she scored a high 162 points on Mensa, which is about 2 points higher than what the popular scientist Albert Einstein and the famous physicist Stephen Hawking had earned. Mann loves playing chess and always wanted to study in the field of medicine and work in this very field as well. She has completed her schooling in London from the Northwood College School for Girls. Mann also is a purple karate belt proprietor and loves music and enjoys playing the guitar. 8. Judit Polgar. IQ 170. Judit Polgar, born on the 23rd of July 1976, is a Hungarian chess grandmaster and is considered to be the best woman chess player ever. When she was just 15, she earned the big title of grandmaster in chess. She entered the FIDE top 100 players list at a very young age and broke the records. Judith holds other accomplishments and titles as well. She has played against many famous chess masters including Vishwanathan Anand and Garry Kasparov and has an IQ level of 170. In addition, she was named one of the most intelligent people in the world. 7. Ruth Lawrence. IQ 175. Ruth Elka Lawrence Nymark, or Ruth Lawrence, is a British mathematician and mathematics professor and has worked expansively in the field of knot theory and algebraic topology. Born in 1971, Ruth Lawrence was known as a child genius as well as one of the smartest women. At just the age of 10, she easily topped the entrance exam at Oxford and was the youngest person in modern times to graduate from Oxford. She has an IQ score of 175, which is amazingly big. See also 10 child prodigies with distinctive talents. 6. Grace Hopper. IQ 175. Grace Hopper was a popular and bright computer scientist from the United States. It is she who discovered the first ever compiler-related tools. When she was 34, she tried joining the Navy but was not successful. Later, she decided to join the field of computing, and she remains unmatched and unparalleled in the field even to this day. Owing to her naval rank and great success, she earned the title of Amazing Grace. She got 40 honorary degrees from many universities in the world, and she had an IQ score of 175. 5. Germaine Stile. IQ 180 to 185, Germaine Stile. Also known as Madame de Stael, was born in Paris in 1766 and was a French social commentator and political activist. She also was a famous writer and has penned numerous beautiful works. Germaine was the main opponent and critic of Napoleon, who had banned her from France because of her writings. After taking recluse in Germany, she became a part of the Goethe group. Different tests calculated her IQ levels, and the score was between 180 and 185. Although she is at number 5, but she was one of the smartest women of her time. 4. Marie Curie. IQ 185, Marie Curie is one of the most iconic and powerful figures in history and had a strong IQ score of 185. She was a Franco-Polish chemist and physicist, mostly known for her work in radioactivity. She earned 2 Nobel Prizes, in 1903 for physics and in 1911 for chemistry. Marie Curie, in fact, is the most popular woman scientist ever, and it will take pages after pages to write about her achievements and contributions. She has played a great role in helping shape the modern world, and her contributions will always be remembered. 3. Marilyn Vos Savon. IQ 190. Marilyn Vos Savon is popular for her intelligence and has a high IQ score of 190. She is a magazine columnist and writer. In a magazine, she has a special section, Ask Marilyn, where she answers many questions and solves puzzles. Her name even appeared in the Guinness Book of World Records, all thanks to her high IQ levels. She's one of the smartest women as well as most intelligent people of all time. 2. Hypatia. IQ 190+, Hypatia, the daughter of the popular mathematician Theon of Alexandria, was born in C 351 to 370. She was a Greek philosopher, astronomer, and mathematician in Egypt and then the Eastern Roman Empire. Hypatia, it is believed, invented many scientific instruments like the astrolabe and hydrometer. She co-authored and authored various commentaries and treatises. She is known to be one of the greatest minds ever, with an IQ score of more than 190. Also, she is noted as one of the smartest women with the highest IQ ever. 1. Edith Stern. IQ 200, Edith Stern is one of the smartest women ever to be born. She was a child genius, and even before she turned one, she could do calculations and speak complete sentences. Just like other child geniuses, she earned many graduate degrees before turning 18. She has over 128 U.S. patents to her name. She has achieved many awards, like a Lifetime Achievement Award in the field of engineering. Her IQ score is about 200 and in certain IQ tests. She has scored more than that. These women indeed are smart and super intelligent, and in their own ways they have contributed to the world and their countries, and have had their names etched in history. Thank you everyone for watching this videos. Thank you so much. I hope you like, subscribe and share this videos.